Hell of a game we got here. Score 70.
So most recently, and then you can't take a toe he can't play Hamble to save his ass. No. Oh, he's terrible. Everything's holding. Watch out. Yeah, he says you can't surf fast. You can't do it.
Wow.
Right? I didn't even see that shit. I put my hand in
it. That's the magic they gave you over there.
Yeah.
See, not when they had that shirt, they had the gray one, they had the white one.
Yeah.
They stole a lot of shirts they had, man. A lot of shirts. I was at the Red Bull.
Really?
Yeah, August 20th. That shit.
Beautiful shot.
Put your hand in, had it.
Nice.
Navito, where the big ballers was played at?
St. John's.
Oh, St. John's, okay.
There's a lot of course
over there,
I tell
you. Nice serve. Wow.
You have to do that. You have to do that with this guy here.
Good. Well, anyway, get back to the store.
You have
to
a lot of those.
Get back to the store, sir. I told myself, listen. You know, that's the last time I told myself, listen. You fit. I said, you know, it's
a hell of a shot.
Every week, do something wrong, and then you come back to the parlor, and I'm supposed to be like, you know.
Nice get, wow. Wow.
No, because some of the guys don't
don't play in my mind, but they can't help it.
They can't help it, man. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Because they can't help it.
They can't help it.
They jump at guys that are stupid too.
Yeah, but now this is what I could say nice about the guy. He's a great host and his house is very hospitable. He treats you like a gentleman. I've gone there with my wife and my kids. And he's treated us like family. It's when he's on the court, he starts drinking.
It's when he's drinking.
I told the guys that. In other words, I'm not sounding bitter. So this is not being bitter about
it. Oh my God.
I'm just saying that he's a different person. Happy of this world, you know what I mean?
If you come to play, man, you play with us.
You guys play what, Saturday morning?
No, well, we play Wednesdays and Fridays.
Wow.
We get there early.
Come on, baby.
My food.
Okay.
There's a big food that goes
to Saturday we used to play from 9 to 4.
Saturday, started early in the morning. You get there in the morning.
Nice. Okay. Which court do you play on?
So my crew is a small ball. We play on the end court, all the way next to the wall.
Okay.
Oh! You gotta go cross court.
The cameras there and everything now because of the violence.
Anything else, you're gonna kill it.
You know that, right, Papo? In Sevilla, they put cameras now.
I didn't notice that.
Yeah,
it's a bunch of nice guys. You always get a couple of idiots.
Oh! I know the idiots that go there if you want to be a Papo.
That's not.
A lot of people just, like I just told you about Eli. People don't know how to deal with them. When somebody steps in and does something, then it's going to really get ugly. Because you can't listen. I cannot control what you do. I cannot control what you do. And I'm not going to try to bully you and think you're a bad thing. I'll find yourself suspect.
Nah, well, no, I didn't see it. I was looking that way.
I saw it. Over.
Woo! No, not handball. I can't. My body hurts. Yeah, Gus. Eat Gus. He plays like that. That's his play clothes.
Oh! I got a clear shot.
Wow, that's crazy. That's deep. Guys, you not playing today? Damn, that's some sick serve.
That's good. Let's play these guys.
Wow, que servicio.
They don't know joke, man.
That's a serve, bro.
Yeah.
Wow, it's pretty.
Nice.
Very nice.
Let's go, push. Finish it. Finish it before I make a comeback.
Woo! Score is 11-18.
Timeout. Okay, kill that, bro.
Oh, sure. Woo!
I was dead.
Yeah. Fucking shit!
Beautiful, sir. Wow. Beautiful shot, 18 up. Woo! Oh man. Woo! 19.8. Wow, what a game. Nice game, guys.